shoot. I think I just realized I left my glasses at my house. All right. Well, that makes for an interesting painting show. Let's work with that handicap then, huh? We won't be messing with any of this. Unless we were doing something pure black. Like something over the top right here. But I don't know, I think I'm... I like it. When I can see again, I'll do some highlights here and here. Distance, it'll just glisten over the top. This in the backdrop is just staying like it is. It provides that comic book, whatever feel. I don't know. Welcome to the show. Once I put this under something, like glass is what I'm thinking. So what we're going to then do is paint something else. I guess I could work on this. This is pretty open canvas right there. So I'll be moving out all of this glass this weekend. Talking cactus painting. Since I can't see very well, at least the fine parts of stuff, we'll just work on this. Okay, I'm back. Jesse Evans, how you doing, bud? I got almost 700, bro. Almost 700. Before you know it, bro, we'll be at 1,000. What? Just gotta get them watch hours. It's all good, though, you know? It'll happen exponentially as it is happening, just bigger details, the more. And I've toned it down to 2 YouTube videos a day. What do you think about that? I also stream on Twitch when I'm not doing YouTube videos because I think I was doing too many YouTube videos. Have you ever heard of that? But nevertheless, glad to see you here, man. Thank you for the compliment. I like this painting. I forgot my glasses today at home, so I can't really do any of the detailed work. I don't know if you were here the past couple days. I think you were. But I've been kind of working on this little bugger, too. I really can't do much with that today because I did not bring my spectacles. But we can, I want to work on this one because it's a little more psychedelic. I don't think I can make a mistake, you know what I'm saying? Today's biggest mistake brought to you by I hope you're doing well, Jesse Evans. It's always nice to hear from you. It's been a minute. I noticed I said that the other day, but it's just us here. Just wanted to say thanks for stopping back in, man. Go yellow oxide, eh? Before I have a crazy idea. Oh my goodness. These caps are insane. Yellow oxide, it is. Oh. Paint is going everywhere. He's getting more of it on himself than he is on the canvas. And we've just begun. Let's use the big brush. First we gotta use the mixing brush. That's what I like to call this one here. It's just dirty. And it acts like a brush, so usually I'd be able to see what's going on. But now it's just kind of like a color, a combination of awesome. So, wish me luck. This is going to be a weirder painting than most. I don't know if this is going to work, folks. All I can do is to not strain my eyes, is just relax them. I guess this is an experiment. Beyond the Game, how you doing? Thank you for stopping through. You know, feel free to share it if you know some people who might be interested in art too. You know? It's one of those channels that you're not ashamed for watching YouTube. Like, look, creative things exist. Just like your name. Beyond the Game, bro. that's cool. Fix that. Small stuff is hard to do. What's up, guys? Howdy. How you doing?
Great.
Wonderful. What I've done over the years is collected local art, so it's very expensive, generally, when it comes to this glasswork. So, and then the art up here, I do. I have a YouTube channel that I do this live on every night.
Really?
Yep.
This was gorgeous.
Yeah, thank you. Just finished that.
Oh my gosh, that's like amazing. Wow. Boy, this stuff is pretty much elevated from the 60s.
$1,000 pieces generally.
Oh my gosh.
But this store is a little bit different, you know. What I've done over the years is just collected local art.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Anyway, thanks for stopping in. I appreciate it.
It's gorgeous, huh? Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Oh, Lord. Yeah. Made sure she understood how expensive it was when her kids were running around in here.
What's the most expensive one you have?
25.
100. Yeah, where is it?
In the case.
Where?
It's the front case, and it's noticeable. It's the Squiddy G and Squiddy Monkey.
Cool.
Squiddy G is 1100 to the left, and Squiddy Monkey on the right. He's a functional water pipe.
Yeah.
But $1,400 for extinct glass.
What do we mean extinct?
It's all cathode ray on tubes.
Oh.
It's all dangerous glass.
That's cool.
Yeah. So a lot of crazy, stupid things like that. Huh. Indeed. Okay. That's that layer. We're just gonna keep adding to this wildness, huh?
What up? What's up?
Yeah, come
out. How are you?
Well, thank you. Except I forgot my glasses at home, so I'm stuck to doing like the silly things.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Cool. And you know, I was thinking this could be molecular cactus. This could be Saguaro Ronca. You know how I keep
name and stuff?
Thing. It looks like a
penis.
That's
kitchen cactus right there.
That's pretty rude, you know.
What's kitchen
like
cactus? Kitchen
penis.
Cactus ain't bad.
Kitchen cactus?
Yeah.
Really?
Because look,
you could go
in a nice kitchen.
Whatever. You're always going to be obstinate.
What do you mean? If I was in a $250,000 house or a $2 million house and I saw that in the kitchen, I'd be like, that makes sense.
Well, you're gonna be.
It's a kitchen kind of. It's like a high-end kitchen. Where would you put it? It's too bright for a living room or a dining room.
I would put it in my
Arizona room.
Floor to wall view of the desert, and then. No,
for sure. If it was in a bright Arizona
room. In my
room,
fantasy house.
That's the only place you could go.
And
or a kitchen.
I'm sure you know this, but Cheech Marin is one of the top, I'm going to say 10 art collectors in the United States. Did you know that? He is. He's an art collector.
Smart of him.
I'm sorry. So,
good my number.
My plan. Yeah, my plan is to, and I lost your card. I had it in a little zip bag.
Oh, you lose because I don't have any more?
Really? Well, the zip bag's round. It's just not in my purse right now. So, God, I think you would love your stuff.
Yeah, let me email them.
Especially, yeah, you can do it. You have more, you're more up in
it. I'd be like, yo, I hear you collect art. That would be my email.
You're more up in it because he would love the fact that you have segued yourself from this to this.
Oh, wow. I didn't even think about that shit.
Yeah.
I don't think of him as a pot smoker. He's just a fucking...
No. I'm talking about how he segued.
I know, from the pot smoking thing into acting.
Exactly.
And regular squaredom.
And that way you can get even
more money.
Yeah.
For what? Paintings? Hell yeah. Like what kind of money?
What kind of money?
Yeah. Like say that one to the right. The blue and green one.
What, this one?
Yeah.
This one is very, very beautiful.
How much?
So I wouldn't sell. If I were
to an expensive, like to my heart of hearts, like don't go past this number, Shane, or else you're getting big headed.
Well, I would say
$13,000?
No.
Did I get too high already?
Yes.
Dude, that was awesome, though.
It was.
I said it.
Some people with antique pictures barely get it, but you said it. No, I think
but they're not me.
I don't know anything about prices in art galleries and stuff, but...
$2,500?
I think so.
Easy.
To the right person.
Better.
Yeah.
I
or
sold
three.
That for $1,000.
Which one?
That one.
The original?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's...
So the other one for $1,000.
And that's a print.
Yeah.
So the other thing I wanted to tell you about was you were telling me about your print ordeal where you got bubbles. So this is what you should do.
Yeah.
Because I have experience as a print maker. I mean, as a picture maker.
Well, it's right here.
Don't let them mount your goddamn prints.
I know.
It reduces the value.
I hear you. I know.
And
there it is right there.
You don't do prints.
Just don't get them done in Mexico? Look, it's done in Mexico.
Don't do it in Tucson. Believe me, when
it's
I
done in Mexico.
Print shop, my friend Eddie Gallego.
I don't have any money.
I
I don't get them to
mount.
Oh, my prints?
Don't let the
people mount them?
Convince you to mount them. It decreases the value of the print.
Okay, let me hit.
Every print that you do.
Let me just hint in on
many,
this.
Have you had any sleep?
Look, yeah, of course. Look, these are in Mexico. It's very humid at the beach.
No, that's not it.
Oh, well, what is
my
it?
My friend Eddie Gallego used to take a hypodermic syringe and like go like this
yeah.
to get the bubbles out.
Yeah.
If the
no,
print.
Enough with that.
But
I don't know how to get bubbles
devalues,
out.
Devalues.
I don't care.
Your print.
Listen,
yes,
it's a $90 print. If I signed them and put them in real frames, it
yeah.
wouldn't be a $90 print. It would
right.
be in real frame. These are in Mexico. So the humidity level.
You're selling them in Mexico?
Yes, the humidity level there is so high that it wrinkles the paper. It's just
I know.
The paper
so
gets
what?
Wrinkled. So either it looks terrible on the wall and
you mean
humid
without being
glued
mounted?
To the stupid thing. Or they just glue it and they do it right. So here's the thing.
Well, I don't
Since
know what to say, Shane.
I already got it covered. You don't have to say anything. I didn't ask you to. Since this happened. They huh? I know I'm glad. Thank you for that. I know I'm just saying that you don't have to say anything. They already got it covered. Since this, they do all of them correctly, because people actually have binged.
Oh, okay. So
on my behalf. On me behalf.
Hi.
So.
Look, they're looking at your art.
Yeah, I know. They like the green one. That's good.
They like which one?
That one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Which I'll get prints done on.
Okay, so this is the other thing.
Toki and Brooker, yeah. What's up? How are you doing? What's the other thing?
When you get your prints done, you have to make a decision.
What's
how
the decision?
How many runs am I going to make of this print?
Oh, how many runs? Yeah, there is that.
And you should make sure
to fall
like,
under that.
Yeah, and you should sign them like one under.
That'll
30.
Come. That'll come soon. What I can do that? No,
and
here's the difference. $90 print, the big print. Or $180 print, signed and numbered.
Yes.
Totally different ballgame.
Yes.
These I can always do. The signed and numbered series I can always do as well. I can also stop the series at any given point or have a date to stop them at.
Absolutely. Just
so I'm not really worried about it right now.
Just because you said I'm going to do 30, but I think they should be numbered. Like this.
But
is
now
the
it's
first.
Now you're talking. Now. What about the $90 print?
That you already sold?
No. What about the people who want to not pay $180 for a damn print? You're devaluing it by putting a signature on these without having to raise the price for a said signature.
Yeah, but I'm just trying to protect you.
Protect me from...
From your work going up, you know, your work should go up. We're not a camera.
It will go up.
It will go up. Your work is getting better and better.
Look, it's about me. Here's how it goes down, and I'm sharing this online and everything.
What?
I say...
Are we online?
I am. I say I would like $1,500 for that painting. And then the lady says, I'll give you $800. And I'm like, sold. Now, for these, I'm asking for $2,500. Because I kind of want to hold on to these.
The originals.
And because I want to take them to Tubac or somewhere that's money, money, money.
Just bring them down for me and look at them while we talk.
Why?
I want to see who made it.
Mexicans.
Oh, okay.
It's from Mexico.
On a scala.
From Mexico.
I have one of those hats. That shape, I love
maybe
it.
Maybe Guatemalans.
Yeah. Okay. So I've raised all my issues for you.
Yes, you have, and I hope I've answered them clearly
and are you gonna
concisely?
I know that I have your card somewhere.
You do have my card.
In my awful mess.
In a plastic bag somewhere on top of a pile.
No, in a drawer.
In the dining room.
In a Guatemalan purse. In a Guatemalan money purse.
Say it right, right?
Yes. So, anyway, it's exciting.
exciting, and I'm happy for you.
Well, I thank you very much. I'm happy too.
It's getting better and better, and it's very inspirational. Now, do you want to look at any earrings?
You know what it is?
Earrings or stash boxes?
From what? For who?
Earrings or stash boxes for gifts for your mama.
I can't buy anything.
Does this go with my outfit?
What is it?
Looks
good.
It's really good, doesn't it?
How you doing, Bob?
Good.
Are you?
Okay,
very well.
I'm going to let you go
to
do your thing.
What I've done over the years is collected glass. I'll see you later.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's all locally made, by the way.
And now I get to sit here. I'm live on the internet, and I get to paint.
Cool.
And yeah, these are some of the paintings that you see in front of you.
Oh, are the ones in the courtyard?
Just the blue one.
Okay.
This is more of my work. Where it's going, and this is what I'm working on immediately. A lot of fun.
Yeah.
You're here for the show, I suppose, and the dinner?
Yeah.
Very good, very good. Well, I hope you enjoy it.
We will.
Wonderful. Hello. Welcome to my humble little store.
Your humble little store.
That's it. My shameless promotion is there from the New York Times on the wall to your left, sir.
Oh, yeah.
How humble is that?
I'm so humble.
Very humble.
I'm so humble.
I'm so humble. Anyway, I do this, I do painting here live. I was letting you know this is what I'm doing. Collected with glass over the years since 2010. So, thanks. Enjoy the show. But quite a collection of stuff, yeah. Marbles and paperweights and very original stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Some people, man. Some people. Something with some black here.
Okay, I'm back already.
Hey now.
I know why you took your chair out of here.
I didn't take it out, dude. I think you should stop thinking.
I am not offended.
I think you should stop thinking. Here's what happened.
I went to
the other day the band members took my chair. Put stuff on it, never brought it back. I haven't gone to look for it because I didn't think it was my responsibility. I figured somebody, a waitress, Greg, would be like, hey, this isn't my chair.
Well, anyway,
this chair is way too nice.
I wanted you to know that it's, you know,
I know nothing.
Your awesome.
Awesome.
Your awesomeness, your, I can't remember the word, but just
pure awesomeness is fine.
Pure awesomeness, sometimes I like to come sit in that chair to rest my back.
Hell yeah, I'd like to have it here for you. I thought of you when he stole it.
Did you?
I thought she's going to think I fucking took it home.
And I thought, God, sometimes I like to think I'm your good luck charm, but not really. And it's very egotistical of me to think that, but...
it's something.
I brought my stash boxes to
I wouldn't worry.
They're not stash boxes. They're little boxes that I decorated.
Oh, yeah.
Like my earrings. And,
that's cool.
And, you know, they're really for jewelry or whatever. I had a lady who bought it for a pill box and at a craft
show.
Put
your weed in there, you mean?
And then I'd have people come up and say, oh, cool, stash boxes.
That is
cool. They're decoupage Altoids.
So you want to put some in here on consignment?
Do you want some?
On consignment.
Sure. How much do you want to do them?
How much do you want?
Well,
because then I'll tell you the deal.
Okay, I'll tell you what you think. You look at them.
You tell me.
Because normally
you tell me what you think.
I normally
you guys
only
fun?
Sell them for $24, but I sell.
Oh, look at this, Brooker. See this guy? Brooker says I like this lady.
What?
That's you. He's talking about you on and he's from Great Britain.
Oh, I love the British.
See that, Brooker? You got a fan in
BBC.
This young lady.
You!
Alright. So what do you got for me?
Well,
show me the money.
I have to go back to my car.
What?
I have to go.
Scatterbrain? Hardly.
No.
You're just prepping me for the fucking atomic bomb or something? You're like, hey.
No, my...
Are they huge?
No.
I'm just so messing with you right now. Why?
Last night, I went...
What's going on?
I got in my car, and I was going to go to the Albertsons. And then there were all these police at the corner of my favorite Circle K.
5-0.
Blocking it off.
They're like, lady, you can't show up
here. I thought they were going to say, lady, you can go to the far right. They didn't. They made me. So I rolled my window, which has been fussy.
Yeah, ask them questions like they love.
To talk to them. Because
they want to do that.
Police.
They need to talk to people while they're trying to direct traffic, of course.
No, not really. I know, really. Duh. Really stupid.
You're like, hey.
Hi.
I want to come through here, and you tell them a story about like some kidney operation that your dog had.
Anyway.
You don't like dogs. I know this.
Anyway, it was horrible. There was a gang shooting there.
Tucson, Arizona, dog.
And I blame it on that.
I throw up gang signs right now, but I'm online. People shoot me.
Yeah, I know. It was just
I don't know any gang signs.
I know all the wonderful people that work there. It's just scary.
Hell yeah. I used to have a bull mastiff in my store. You see that picture? That dog lived in that store with me. If I went to work, that dog went to work.
He's cute.
You don't know how awesome it is to have a bull mastiff, a four-legged friend to guard your empire.
No shit.
He's especially cute. One that is that big and happy. And I had a meth head come in one day, and he started jumping up and down and acting weird. And then this is the one time Lou went after a client of my own, just standing in my store.
He just fell to the pie.
But here's what he did. The guy's jumping, and my dog rushed him and just stopped at his balls and just barked at his balls. Like, I'm going to take these off if you don't stop jumping.
Wow.
The guy immediately stopped, and the dog was just, like, sitting there right at his balls. I was like, holy shit. Because I let him go. I didn't know what was going to go on. It's not like I could tackle my dog. I've already done that. I've had this...
So anyway, because I stupidly rolled my window down, has been on
the like, lady, it smells like weed. Pull over.
It's no.
Oh.
It went down and it didn't want to come up.
Oh.
I know it was going to break.
That's like first world problems right there.
What problem? First world problems. Yeah. Anyway, the good thing is I have a good mechanic that I trust
awesome.
This time because I have these asshole mechanics ripping me off. And I will be back.
All right, young lady.
Okay, I shall
bring your boxes.
Return. You have to see my groups. The thing is, they're Catholic.
Member five.
Are Catholic.
I'm into it. This is in Tucson, Arizona. People are like way into that stuff.
Well, I was
the Mother Mary and such.
I was invited to participate in the Phoenix Spanish market.
Are you telling me that you bedazzled Mother Mary onto an Altoids box and you're selling them? Dude, I gotta see these. We're gonna put them online for you, alright? We're gonna sell them to Great Britain. What?
Yeah, Great Britain needs them.
Yeah, dude, Ireland, I got people all over the planet.
Oh my god, they have so many. They have so many.
Got a friend in Pakistan? I do. High school kid in Pakistan. I got to talk to him. He's not really
a
friend.
Is he Catholic?
No, dude, you're tripping. I'm just telling you about the world.
Oh, I know what
all these wonderful
have.
People.
It's your charisma.
Charisma.
You got it, baby.
I've got it.
It's because you are a scorp.
I've got it.
Baby.
Yep.
Okay, I shall return.
Everybody, I've got it. When you're looking for it, you know where to go. It is here. Look at these almond M&Ms from yesterday. This woman, I tell you what. Holy shit. I like her too, Brooke, but it takes a lot out of me. Today I was just kind of giving her shit, so she sped along. A lot of times if I just keep letting this train happen, pretty taxing. But a wonderful person indeed.
people, Las Vegas.
Coming in a little deep here. There we go. Wanted to round that off. All the middle parts will be done in some sort of mini blacks, so it'll look good, yeah. Viva, 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 Vegas. Viva, 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 Vegas. Copyright claim that, suckers. Viva, 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 Vegas. Vegas. Viva, 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 Vegas. People are gonna be like, that looks like you don't have glasses on. I'll be like, because I don't have my glasses on. I'm kind of bummed about it. It hurts my head to look. So I try not to see what I am painting. Why, hello.
Hi.
Welcome to my store.
Hello.
Viva, 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 Vegas. I rewrote Viva Las Vegas.
Yes.
Yeah. It goes, Viva, 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 Vegas. That's it. That's the song. You put like a beat on that, a drop kick.
Okay.
Drop kick me,
these
Jesus.
Are some of them.
Hang on a moment.
Gosh.
These are concentrated.
You people.
On that leaf.
Dude, this is not a leaf. These are drugs.
Oh, now we're painting.
Just regular old cactus, young lady. Don't even think about it.
Cactus field
from the top.
Very fun.
We're floating over it like we're. Ooh, these are pretty.
Aren't they perfect?
Here I doubted you and your abilities.
Well, see,
I never doubted you.
I went from the desk.
You know what's gonna happen though?
I went from the desk to.
People like rub this stuff off.
Nah. You should see the way I treat mine. What's in there?
Weed. I can't believe you're just like selling weed now.
No.
Buy a $20 tin, you get free weed.
No, but this is where I'm going.
I like it.
I'm going.
I think you should stick here. If you want sellable things, here.
Yeah.
And then I think you should do fun things also, but you need to do a lot of this.
I know, that's why I have hardly anything.
Loteria cards?
You know who
what,
he is.
What, wanna fight?
You know who he is.
I don't have my glasses on, but
I do. He's the patron saint.
Of all of
Sam Saints. What a sales pitch.
Patron saint of all men.
Yes. And he gave half of his cloak to poor
man. Of course,
It's like. And he's the patron saint of Mexico.
Mexico?
Every Mexican business has him hanging in there.
Isn't that nice?
I'm sorry, I can't remember his name now.
But if you've been there.
I've had a rough time.
A lot of people in need.
Yeah.
So this is cool. Let's do with these four right here, and then one more to boot.
Oh my God.
I told you, no more than five.
Oh no, I'm not going to leave them today.
Yeah. Do you want to sell them?
Well, you know, actually today is a good day.
Quanto cuesta? Here's what I reckon. Okay, you want to know how much I think you want?
How much you could sell them for.
I could sell them for, or how much do you want?
Well, I was selling them for 24, but actually I don't do them wholesale.
Well, here's the deal.
And then you have
if you want $24,
yes.
Correct?
Yes.
All you have to do is add whatever percentage on top of that to round it out to a number that you're still comfortable with.
So do you think you need people to spend 30 on this? I don't.
That's a tough one, young lady.
I think it's really tough. Which is why I don't sell them, but I wanted you to see them.
Especially if they're scratched on the inside.
No, that's deliberately scratched with a Dremel drill.
Well, you didn't finish. I'm just kidding. Stop. I don't know what to do.
No, I'm not. I don't need to sell this stuff.
You need to do it for the love of doing
it. I'll have stuff.
At, parties and stuff?
I'll have stuff to sell.
Scrabble parties, maybe?
Yeah, Scrabble. I love Scrabble. You've seen this stuff already.
I have seen that. That's your cat drawings.
Yeah. Well, that's one of my desert drawings.
Oh, that's nice too, yes.
But you kind of,
I stole.
You snubbed me.
Stole it.
You snubbed me because I used glitter.
I stole it.
You snubbed me.
Brooker, nice to see you, bud. He's just tired, a little down. This dude cheered me up a little bit. Looks like we got some friends on the internet. He says, okay, new show, Space and the Lady. That's the new show's title.
What's that mean?
Yeah, you're the lady.
Space.
No, I'm Space.
Oh,
and the lady.
Okay. So,
it's like we're a detective group. We're crime dramas.
I love that!
I know, right?
I love that.
With this kind of back and forth banter of me just razzing you.
Okay.
Poking you with sticks.
I know, making fun of my bedazzling. I have a cartoon. So
I like this.
Look at it.
It's focused on his butthole.
Well.
The whole painting is focused on his butthole. Am I wrong?
Cat has this weird thing where she likes to put her butthole on my face.
Yeah, all cats do that.
I know. But look at the claws.
Yeah, the claws. They're shiny. Oh, shit. Like a stripper. This cat's like a stripper.
No, it's a...
Can I show it?
Yeah.
Can I show your stripper cat to the world? Pretty dang
but
cool.
But Double D Ranchwear, it's this really highfalutin kind of
Double D Ranchwear. That's the couch in the back?
Yeah. And the pillow, see, it says. No, the pillow says, I love my cat.
Oh, is that what it says?
And then I don't think there's Double D. Oh, yeah, there's a little Double D.
All right. So that's a specific brand of...
A fancy. The
Ethan
kind of
Allen
person
couch.
That would put this...
Yeah, in the kitchen.
In their... No.
Yeah, that's a kid. That's like a $2 million
not.
Kitchen painting.
They would put it in their room. The room.
Nah, that's like $100,000 Arizona painting or $2 million.
The Arizona room. They would have it.
I know
there.
What you're talking.
Okay. And this is my burglar
she
cat.
She says no.
This is the burglar cat.
Burglars.
In fact, I'm thinking of making
no
a
glitter.
T-shirt.
You should do his eyes.
No,
like
his
other
eyes are in glitter.
I do not see that.
Look, he's got claws.
He's actually, yeah.
I'm gonna do a t-shirt called The Cat Burglars.
You know what you should do?
This is my sweet little, you know, see.
Get bird glue on you and then just wear t-shirts with humans on them. I stole that joke from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
That's
it's a
funny!
Joke.
Look, glitter,
glitter
for the
for
stars!
Star glitter, what? No.
Glitter for stars.
That's holographic flake what you use there. That's not glitter.
Well, actually, I wanted to define the use of glitter to you because
yeah, that's not
when I said glitter, I did not mean that big, gaudy.
Oh, I know. There's many variables of glitter.
Yes.
Some are red, some are green, some are yellow. But
don't
that's holographic flake. Am I wrong? I think you did a splendid job.
Isn't
I think
you're
having fun.
You know.
Keep having fun.
More than fun. I need
more
to,
than
I
fun.
Need
dot
to
com.
Start having fun.
Don't throw stuff on my floor.
I'm sorry.
Pay attention.
Damaging your merchandise.
It's all good. It's Space and the Lady. Tonight at 10. I'm gonna, you know, I think I even have a song that Meme Piano made that we could do a show.
Space Lady.
No.
Here's one that
it's
I
not
made.
Space Lady. It's Space
this is
and the Lady.
The Maha soap.
Jesus.
Maha soap from Mexico.
What is it? Soap?
Maha soap from Mexico.
What's soap?
I bedazzle it. It's just plain inside.
Oh.
I don't do the inside. There's a whole group
tripping.
Of people to do that.
Do you do mushrooms stuff. Often?
No.
Do you
no,
wanna?
Not lately.
You should. You should do more and then look at your
well,
work.
I discussed this with my psychologist and she said it's because
maybe a delicate situation.
I have control issues.
Yes.
And I have to be in control all of the time.
You don't have to, but you choose to live that
yes.
energy.
Yes.
Which is awesome.
I
you.
Knew there was guidance.
Keep it up for even knowing what you're doing is good.
Yeah.
Most people are walking around not knowing. Just doing stuff for the doing it.
Yeah.
Someone told them to do it, maybe. Maybe they
well,
heard it on TV.
It used to be my way of releasing my energy from.
Now you just shoot people.
from being really hyper.
It's part of our detective show where she just, she's the assassin.
You're the hired gun, right? I think so. You come at them all nice and shit, like, oh, this lady's gonna be cool. She has cat panties.
You wanna see everything?
Like, boom, boom, boom. You know where all the arterial
flows are.
Do you
wanna see
what,
this
are.
Is all I have
no,
left.
No, listen, lady, I didn't have
this
to this shit.
This is all I have left.
In life?
No, in my jewelry. This is why you came.
Why, you just like,
I like this
brought
thing.
This from your car?
I made this from out of a margarita, I don't know, something like
a margarita evening?
Yeah.
You are doing some
I love to do
extra
things.
Stuff.
I love to do, no, this is old stuff. I love to do
old
faces.
New, extra, it's extra.
I love faces.
Space in the way. Tuesdays at 11.
These are the cactuses.
Cacti. God, I wish I could see. I need some light.
I wish you could.
All right,
see.
It's a cactus flower. It looks like an artichoke.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's cactus flower. That's
it
cool.
Doesn't matter. The green one's
that's
gold
cool. You
glasses.
Did the bending on the aluminum.
Turn them around.
I was gonna make a terrible joke. Oh, I get it. It's a Corona beer cap. Look, everybody. Oh, here. That's actually pretty damn cool. Very Tucson.
Very Tucson.
People are like, I love beer.
Well, it got me into
my
the
wife has earlobes.
Yeah.
And it's just
well,
all.
My wife is. And the thing is, I don't wear big earrings anymore.
Yo, me neither, yo.
You need the yo?
Yo, me neither, yo.
That hair?
I don't wear big earrings anymore.
That big hair you used to
well,
wear.
Well, when I was a pirate and I drove around the ships before, you know, we were ever space and a lady. Oh, who's laying tonight?
Amosphere.
That's what I read that, Amosphere. I thought they misspelled it. I thought Atmosphere was going to be here, and I was like, holy shit. But it's just Amosphere, but I like them.
Well, that was fun, showing you my gear.
Hey, you were not showing me, only.
Hey, I just
you were showing the internet.
I am so out of it that my cat, this is what
you on
my
them
cat
drugs?
Thinks of my artwork.
You know what your cat thinks?
She barfed.
Yo, bro.
She barfed on my bag.
Yo, bro, don't bring that in here.
Poor little thing. It's dry.
Poor little thing.
Best thing you can do is let your
poor
cat
little
barf
thing.
Dry.
Hell and yeah, don't let it eat it again.
Okay,
good
I gotta
on
go
you.
Dance. It's my.
You should go dance to Amosphere.
It's my therapy.
Therapize yourself then.
Yes.
Oxygenate
therapy.
Your blood.
Last
breathe deep.
I lost 3 pounds from all that dancing.
Awesome, dude.
3 days.
Space and the Lady every
yes.
Wednesday at 9 p.m. right after the Cosby Show. The Cosby Show? That's a terrible joke. Whoosh. See you later, lady. Jeez Louise. Brian Sample, how you doing, boss? Dude, that's the lady. You got it right. Who the lady? That's the lady. That's Space and the Lady. Space and the Lady. These Tuesdays at Wednesdays. Wait. Space and the Lady. Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Huh? 7 p.m. I'm just kidding. Space and the Lady. It's a great title, Brooker. Brooker made it up. It's a great title for my new detective show. We're going to solve crimes like Magnum P.I. style. You know, like I'm just like this crazy painter dude and like she's an old crazy lady. And somehow crimes come to us because I would never like hang out with her. So basically like whenever she's here and like someone has an issue, that's the show. And we'll solve that crime. Like, you know, someone will be like, yo, man. I got problems, and then she'd start in, and then I would like push her. I'd probably push her because she's old, so I'll push her out of the way, and I'll be all, I got this. Space and the Lady, every Thursdays at 2 p.m. See, well, I want to hit the show when everyone's at work so no one watches it. I think that might be good. Might be a good segue into like entertainment. Like, who painted the cat's nails, dog? Oh my god.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Brian Sample, you did your first video. Congratulations on that, my friend. Oh my God. Solving crimes like who painted the cat's nails. Brooker, you got a future in comedy, sir. I hope you are just R-O-F-L-ing on your flow, son. That was funny shit. I hope someone's barging through your bedroom door or wherever you are going, what are you laughing at? And you just spit milk out your nose 6 ways a Sunday because you are funny, son. Who saw? I'm making it. I'm doing, dude. I can literally do this, actually. I could edit together her voice to say crazy shit. And I could probably get a couple shots of her. She'll let me do it. And we'll make a TV show, but she won't really have any part of it. Dude, that sounds like fun. She says the craziest shit. I mean, I up her, you know, every time. She wants to get crazy with me, I'm like, yeah, 11. She's like, 12. I'm like, 15. She's like, I digress. She doesn't know how to deal with some of them 15s. I like this guy, though, Amosphere. As you can tell, the coffee is coursing through my veins. Hell yeah, dude. I'd watch it too. This sounds too fun. Right now I'm actually working on an animation of myself. I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna open up another channel that's more like for the kids, And it's just like a bunch of colors, a bunch of lights, and it's painting. But it's a real quick intro, no more than 10-minute videos. Just something that could be watched and learned on, you know, like maybe a butterfly, stuff like that. So people are often walking by and they're looking at me talking to nobody. So, cuckoo, cuckoo, bitch. Like this lady was just straight looking. Man, I'm surprised not more people are here. It's early. Let's do this. Welcome to the show. So anyway, these cactus are coming out good, considering I don't have my glasses, and I can't really do this one. I'm just gonna fuss with this one. We're gonna go in with some black next, and we're gonna come in black and blue, and some greens, and we're gonna fade in all the middle, wherever there's no cactus, and then we'll keep adding onto the cactus, till I get a certain shade that I'm looking for, because this is like an epic mandala. Because all the cactus are done the same way. Every stroke I do in one cactus, I'll do it the same on the other. So it kind of just does, it kind of fills it in itself over time. Over time it looks better if I use the right colors, so on and so forth. But until then, it's like a little bit of sunset color out there. I'm going to go take a couple puffs off a stogie and I'll be right back. So if you will, enjoy the music. I'll even leave the door open, yo. Cause I'm gangster. I don't care. I got a whole bunch of people outside looking in, so it's like, you know, the owner's out there. There's just a bunch of cool people here. So, you know, you guys get to enjoy the music while I go enjoy this quick puff. And I will be right back. Yes. Thank you. rocking out here tonight, I'll tell you what. Insert copyright claim all through this video. Please, just email me, YouTube. It's totally cool. Let's see if I can use this pen now. Come on. Woo! Bunch of woos in the house. We got woo woo in the house. Woo in the house. Okay, so I didn't bring my glasses, so today we're just going to have fun with this little psychedelic version of whatever it is. Oh, but it rocks. Like this music, bro. Muddy water right here. That's just straight coffee. Once you follow this show, you'll understand it's kind of like my thing. Lots of coffee is involved in the production. I figured if the, you know, them Aztecs knew, they're drinking coffees. I'm down. They're missing something, man. It's like a drop, something. darn good. Pretty darn good, boys. I liked it. Thank you for playing. Very cool on a sorry for me slacking, bro.
You expect me to be paying attention like that?
I appreciate you, man. I greatly do. I do remember you. Half the time I just read the comments and just go. That's usually just what I'm doing, so I apologize. See, what I need is a producer in the back, right? He's got a computer, I got an earpiece, and he's all, Brian Sample, he looks you up and he's like, you've been, so then on the show I'd be like, hey Brian, man, you've been with us for like, what, 7 years? And then you're like, wow. You see what I mean? Hollywood! I'm still not Hollywood. One dude with a brain. I think the brain fails me sometimes, to be quite honest. I've been talking to the brain about it. It doesn't seem to care. Brain's all, you're old. I'm all, not that old. Well, thanks, Brian. I keep me entertained, too. Luckily, tonight we got some jams coming out of this place, so... Even terrible paintings. Those who are newer here are like, wait, I thought he did... I think that's why I left this one up here, just so that people who are new would be like, alright. I suppose you're allowed to paint such trash. And maybe it'll work out, maybe it won't. I don't know. What am I, the workout police? Outlines in a minute. Right now I'm just trying to get the general mood of each. Yeah, I gotta go through each one of these. said, there we go, we got this all filled in. Relax and enjoy some. Dude, I love to see it, Brian. It's the Star Wars pictures today. That's cool, man. Up online there, Brian. You should get on that, huh? Just throw up some art, man. I think people are inspired by other people's art, Brian. I think, you know how we like the video games, right? There are artists who made those video games. So we're inspired by that art. To go and, I don't know, whatever it makes you feel like doing. So which one is not round? This one could be cut off quite a bit. Mm-hmm. gets rounder. Like a rain dance song. Covered where I'm at, but the wind blows through and the rain gets pretty sideways here in Arizona when it's windy like that shit. So I don't want to destroy any of these paintings that I got out there. This life ain't good enough. Yeah, pretty soon we're gonna have Vardy. Pretty soon we're gonna have a camera out there on the band, so you'll get to see the band. You'll get to see the old people dancing, which is a lot of fun, so that they can see each other do their jams, you know, on Facebook or what have you. But I'm hooking it all up to be kind of the same. So, insert copyright claim here. That's what I should call the channel. Hello!
What you bothered to?
Ha! I'm sure it ain't this song.
No, my phone died on this side. I'm taking headphones off.
Otherwise, good.
Good.
Otherwise.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. So, you ready?
Yes, sir, whenever.
I'll wrap her up. I'm gonna wrap it up.
Just been looking, what is this? What is this on the bottom? I have some microfiber, let me check it.
Microfiber!
I literally forgot about the bubble wrap. I haven't. I just didn't do anything about it.
I might not even. And what I was thinking is I was just gonna roll it under my shirt because she's busy over there packing some stuff up.
It'd be thinner this way.
She's been like on the
All right, cool, dude. Nice. Oh.
Don't want to get the. Thank you very much, man.
And I'm gonna.
Dude, I really appreciate it.
No worries, man.
That's 7 out of the first 10 paintings sold. 2 I gave away to family members. There's 1 left out of the painting.
Oh, this is freaking awesome.
So you're part of history.
This is going to be hanging in our house, man. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, it'll be in our living room, I'm sure.
Thank you so much.
No, we appreciate you, man.
No, I appreciate you.
Tell me what you think of that. I harvested a few weeks ago.
Definitely.
2 weeks ago.
Definitely. It smells good.
I just harvested about this past week, so that's the first time I've heard it.
All right. Cool, man. Thank you so much.
That's nice. It's nice, man.
I'm going to enjoy some Apple video games.
Right on. Let me know what you think.
Sponsored
by. I always.
Should I do it sponsored by Paint Us Tomorrow at night?
Right on. That's cool.
That'd be cool. All right. That's what I want to do then. This video game is sponsored by Paint Us Tomorrow and Sushi's in Toya Bay, Mexico. So yeah, I'm going to start doing that for my mom too. She helps with the show. You know, she helps me get this thing to keep going. So.
That's cool.
Yeah, go hide that.
I am. I'm waiting for my break.
Oh. There's, you know, you're like a stealth.
I am right now, man, because I know even if her daughter sees it, she'll mark me out.
You want me to take it?
No, I got it.
Okay.
Thanks, man.
Cheers. Well, there it is. I just sold. I have one more, man. Star Wars pages are on the Twitter page. Star Wars paintings are on the Twitter page. And Brian Sample, let's get to your Twitter page via your channel, I'm guessing, yes? There's a link. People love links. People love it all. Easy. I got it so easy. I got it so easy. Got it so easy. God, it's so easy. I don't see it. I don't see a link to Twitter. What's your Twitter link? Yo, dog. Ain't no Twitter link here. Whoa. I just sold a painting, everybody. That's awesome. That is some bitchin' shit. Alright, I'll take that. That makes sense to me. I told him how much the painting costs people, and then I just said to him, you choose to pay me whatever you wish, and he did a wonderful job. Holy shit! Excuse my French. Holy moly! I am a little blown away. I kind of want to finish this one and stick it up there. But now maybe I could hang this. Nope, I still can't hang this one. This one I'd like to hang. Just to see it up. Just to see it up in place. Maybe I'll do that. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pull down this other... I'm going to pull this off. gotta pull this cactus down. Try not to get paint on it, because it's finished painting. And then we're gonna take this painting, and we're gonna put it up. And then we're gonna see how it looks up on a wall. It's a little high, I'm not gonna lie. I got a bug in my eye. It's not like I rhymed this stuff on purpose, man. Holy cow, okay, so I don't think that was done. A lady last night suggested, oh, I think it's done. And I said, oh, I don't know. She says, you just take a look-see. And I waited 24 hours. And now I am thinking it is not done. Sometimes you just know. But holy cow. First 10 paintings of my series, 7 sold, 2 given away, 1 left. You guys want to see which one's left? First of my series, last painting that is original. Holy shit, that's amazing. Out of 10 paintings, there you go. There you go, lads and lasses. We are rocking out tonight. It's raining. I sold a painting. Damn, that guy just bought me dinner. He said, hey, guy just bought me dinner. Like for a week. Like nice dinners, not just like in and out. Here's kind of, but not really, man. Hang on. Let's get nuts, shall we? It's that kind of day, man. I'm feeling pretty good. Music helps. Here's a painting of some snow. Everyone's seen this. There's the snow. Nah, I'm just joking. I have not done a painting of snow yet. But you know what I should do is like a cold wintry day in Tucson, huh? That could be something. Hey, hello.
Hey there.
How are you?
Doing all right.
Yeah.
What's going on in here?
Well, welcome to my humble little store.
Glass pieces, and I was like, what is going on in here?
Yeah, more than just glass pieces, yeah.
Art, glass.
Yeah, well, I paint. Yeah, that's what you're seeing here. And I have a YouTube channel where I do this all live. I'm talking to people now.
Like blowing the glass?
No, they're just hanging out, and I'm painting. So I go, and, you know. Yeah.
So you have it right there?
Yeah.
That looks cool.
Yeah, right? But yeah, the glass is all locally made.
Nice.
And we made quite an effort to purchase all local glass.
So you smoke?
Do I ever?
Dude, I'm trying.
Remember, we're live on the internet.
I'm in the middle of divorce right now.
Yeah.
Bitch was crazy, dude.
Yeah, well, that happens.
She wouldn't stop getting wasted and trying to beat the shit out of me. So I was like, all right, I'm done.
Okay. Yes.
I'm like, I like to smoke weed.
Well, congratulations. Everyone does, man.
Yeah, right? It's trendy now, right? Kind of?
It's getting there, right? Legalization everywhere, all that stuff. Everyone's kind of falling into it, which is health. It's a healthy mind, yeah. It can be taken out of context.
What?
Yeah, those are hand pipes.
What do you do with these?
Hand pipes.
Really?
Yeah, basically.
What
you
like,
balls here.
The Night King? Or
balls
what?
Here. Yeah, sure. You like chase around your neighbors.
Yeah. Good with that,
because
these fucking nerds out here, they smoke weed too.
This is each one of these is a piece of art. This is what I call the rent getter.
Oh my god, look at that thing!
It's the rent getter.
Wow,
give my rent,
right?
Spacing the lady.
Hey.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm getting wet. Wow.
Hey man, it's raining like crazy.
Oh, it's beautiful out there.
Isn't that awesome? Quite a gift. I mean, it's a weird time of year to be throwing a thunderstorm my way, but whatever.
Well,
so yeah, this is what I do. I talk to people online, and I'm just enjoying my time here on the planet Earth.
Which we all should be doing that, right?
We're all going to the same place. Some of us are going to get there all stressed out. Some of us are going to get there all happy-go-lucky crazy. Some of us are going to get there all, you know, we're all going to get there, though. So,
true.
Let's go.
Right?
Yes, every day.
Get there high.
Walking through, just having it happen. Dealing with the choices we've made. Doing some other choices. Making new choices that are good for us.
Hopefully, right?
And we never know. Hindsight is everything. So, you can take the history and then not repeat. Rinse, do not repeat. Rinse, do not repeat. I don't care what the tag says.
Not working on that.
There you go. Good. Enjoy. Have fun tonight. Enjoy the show.
We have really nice stuff here.
Thank you. I certainly
are
do.
Are you always here?
5 to 9. Every night. Home run.
Do you sell your stuff anywhere else?
Online. You can see space.glass, my website. You can see every piece that I own in the store on your phone. You can spin them. I filmed every one of these pieces.
Nice.
So I put my work in. Space.glass.
Everybody wants to buy shit online.
That is a problem for retail market.
It really is.
Or you adjust and go to online capabilities so that you're not left behind.
Yes.
No matter if you're a mom and pop shop or a paw shop like me, where I just sit here and I do my thing, you know, this dies when I die.
As long as you're having fun, though.
There it is. We all get there. Some of us have fun. Some of us stress out all the way through. I've lived through a couple years.
I'm working on trying not to do that.
There you go.
Hard, man. Hard.
Yeah, it's not easy being
so
green.
Really nice stuff.
Thank you very much. Enjoy your night.
You too.
Welcome to the psychotherapy episodes of Space. Come on in. Have a guy who barely understands his English language. Let alone any other language or civilization or part of the planet, talk you through your shit. It'll be fun. At least for everybody else. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed that. No, but she is back. I see her purse. It's Space and the Lady. That's why I yelled that out. She is back. Her purse, her glass of wine is here. She has laid her stake in claim. She's like peed on my counter, essentially, by putting her purse there. So we're just waiting for her to come back, and Space and the Lady will be back Saturday at noon. Okay, so there's no real show yet. I'm gonna drink her wine, except you know she roofied that shit. She roofies herself every Saturday. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. She is gone, son. So let's make sure facing the lady. What up, senorita?
I wanted to show you the pictures of the cactus.
You do?
The queen of the night.
Queen of the night. All right, can't wait.
And I discovered her because I'm going out to Albertsons at the end of the night last year.
Are you taking pictures at Albertsons?
No.
Okay.
I have my camera in my... I keep my camera in my purse just in case. Oh, you should look at this. Look at this.
That's a stick.
This poor thing.
I like it.
No, look.
What? Just the cactus laying down next to it?
No. This thing. This thing was attached to this like the day before.
Yeah.
And then it fell off.
Well, that's Mother Nature being just the poor that she is.
But look, this is the queen.
Oh, I remember you talking about this actually.
Last year.
Yeah.
And so I
took waiting. You a year to bring your camera in here and show me pictures. That is cool,
pictures.
Though.
Yeah, they came back this year early.
Okay, okay.
And look, it's like a jungle. They're like.
My mind is like a jungle.
We want to make
I wouldn't travel in there at night if I saw that and I was on hallucinogens. I'd be like, no, that's not my avenue.
This is no flash.
No flash? You gotta be kidding.
No. But there is one with a flash. Well, some of them may have had
Yeah, that's
flash.
Got flash on.
Yeah, some of them do, but I don't like flash.
Oh, damn.
Look at that. I use the emergency light.
Emergency light? What the hell? Your phone? Your camera has an emergency light?
No, on the car.
Oh, okay.
I was using the headlights to get ambient. And these are what I really wanted to get, but I can't do it with this camera.
No, big, no, bro. Big, ones.
Beautiful. Wow.
They smell good or no smell?
No, I forgot to sniff.
You gotta be kidding me.
No.
You see a flower that blooms every 10,000 years and you don't smell
every
it?
Every year!
Oh.
Look at that.
You see a flower that blooms once a year and you don't smell it?
I know. See, right now, I think you just think. Right there you go. Isn't that pretty?
100,000 year bloom flower and you don't even look at it?
Well, do I look like an insect? No, I wanted to wear this flower. Essence, the essence.
Hey, guess what?
I couldn't smell it.
Look at the little paintings missing. Shut the front door.
Wow.
Can you tell?
Which one was it?
I knew you couldn't tell.
Test failed. Space and the Lady next Saturday is canceled. Just kidding.
Which one was it?
Bob Ross, motherfucker.
Bob Ross. Oh, they had a rush home to watch it on TV.
Bob Ross is gone.
Oh my god, congratulations.
Thank you. Now I got one more out of that series. That blue one over there. And then that's it. The first series is sold out.
Wow.
Buy that one. I know you're rolling in cash.
Yeah.
I know this.
I have lots of.
Sold out. I sold it.
I like the cheesy one. You cut up one of your big things.
Yeah. I sold it. I had to make it fit, so I cut it with scissors, and then I didn't want anyone to see it.
I like that. Is it mounted?
Stop looking at it.
Is it mounted?
It's mounted in a $10 Target Michaels.
But you didn't mount it on. They didn't put any.
It's plastic. It's
right.
Cheesy.
That's how you're
You just pop this out, and then the plastic comes out.
And you know, it doesn't matter how much you spend on frames.
Like that one. Sneeze, that's gross.
Bless you. Salud.
I'm decongesting.
You just decongest over there. Space and the Lady. Tuesdays and Thursdays and Fridays and Tuesdays. That's right, there's two Tuesdays in the week.
It was from getting too close to you.
Because I'm so fiery.
Fragrant.
What?
Fragrant.
I yeah. smell like nothing. Ganja. Cannabis. She's talking about cannabis. You're allergic.
Not necessarily.
You just walked right next to a bag of it and you were like, ha-choo. You're not allergic?
Ha-choo!
Yeah, essentially.
What movie is that?
Space and the Lady. That's what movie it is this summer. Movie. Space and the Lady this summer.
Coming now!
Yeah, I wish I had a camera on you. It's just funny shit. Just because you're like, you're in thought process and then you just stop and you're like, you know, you just rock out a little bit and then you come back to your thought process and you be like, and so I was talking about this guy, and then you're like, wait. I mean, I can't beat it.
Okay, so this is my
what?
Question. Did you have this?
Oh my God. No, I haven't done anything to it. I don't touch it. I don't touch his stuff, man.
Don't touch it. It looks like you restretched it.
Chick. I have no idea. No, it's just, I think it might be a, now that it's not a, in a federal prison anymore, it's found the light of day.
Yeah.
And the sun itself has done some work on the sheet to where it just tightened its fabrics or something. Maybe, I don't know. I have no idea. Yeah. It doesn't make any sense. It would seem like it would work the opposite way.
God, it's so humid out there.
What are you, high? It's raining.
Yeah.
That's like 100% humidity.
I know.
Yeah, it's so...
And I'm wearing a...
That's not complainable humidity. That's just like it's raining.
Sorry, I need to adjust.
By the way, you can't complain about humidity if it's raining.
No.
You have to say, oh man, this rain. Not it's so humid. I just busting her balls. It's late. She's in my store. She knows the deal.
What?
I said I was just busting your balls, and I said it's late. She's in my store, so she knows the deal.
Yeah, I know what time. What time to get ready to leave?
What time is it?
It's not time yet.
What?
It's 10 after 8.
Why can't I go home early and play video games like a child? Why not? There you go. See, you just start dancing. I love it. That's where it's at. There it is.
These are cool.
Why aren't you out there rocking and rolling, picking up men?
It's raining.
Isn't the dance floor covered?
I have to put my camera in this protective plastic.
You should put that in your protective car.
My protective plastic container.
Are you out there buying rounds for everybody or something?
Oh yeah.
You out there like, drinks on me, everyone.
That guy last week. Whatever.
Space in the lake.
I called him.
You did?
He called me.
I know this.
I know you know this.
Okay, you are. I was going to stop you.
But the conversation went like this.
Well, speak up. The microphone's over here.
He says, well, in that case, I'm going to take you off the list.
Oh, you got taken off his list?
I got taken off his list.
You're like, dude, I don't need to be on that perverted list. Of skanks and trolls, that's how you text him, the last thing you say.
What do you say?
I don't need to be on that perverted list of skanks and trolls.
Yeah, right.
And then he won't even understand it because, you know, it's like new language.